Hello，大家好。今日呢个 video 咧，会同大家去讲下点样去讲以前嘅一啲习惯嘅。So in this video, I want to share with you how we can say something about past habits or customs. So talking about habits and custom in the past. So, in the previous video, I have taught you how to say habit we are having now. So, the present habit and custom. Okay, so here I will share with you how we say past habit, 以前 past, 以前的习惯. So, past habit, 以前的习惯. So, that is easy peasy. 好簡單。So if you remember how we talk about present habit, we use a term 習慣。習慣。習慣 actually it means habits in Cantonese. So if I want to talk about present habit, I will say 我習慣 and then something like 我習慣每朝飲咖啡。So I'm used to drinking coffee every morning. 我習慣每朝飲咖啡。If I want to say I used to drink coffee in the morning. So it is the past habit. I'm not doing this habit now. So I can add one more term. That is 以前。以前，so 以前 in Cantonese it means before. So literally it would be I before habit, and then we talk about the things we did. So let's have an example. Number one, it is I used to go to work by the MTR. I used to go to work by the MTR. So this is the past habit. Then I can say 我以前習慣搭地鐵返工。我以前習慣搭地鐵返工。Or I can also say 返工搭地鐵 also okay. So 搭地鐵 is by MTR, taking MTR, and 返工 in Cantonese it means go to work. So I used to go to work by the MTR. 我以前习惯搭地铁返工。Okay, so example number two, sentence number two. I used to have a ballet lesson every Sunday afternoon. So this is my past habit, but I'm not doing it now. So I can say 我以前习惯每个星期日下昼上 ballet 堂。So the time is every Sunday afternoon. In Cantonese, we can say 每个星期日下昼. So 每个 every 星期日 Sunday 下昼 afternoon. 每个星期日下昼上 ballet 堂. So take ballet lesson 上 ballet 堂. Okay. So I repeat the sentence again. 我以前習慣每個星期日下晝上 ballet 堂。Okay, so let's have sentence number three. I used to have two bowls of rice for dinner. So 我以前習慣晚餐食兩碗飯。So 我以前習慣晚餐 dinner 食 eat。兩碗飯 two bowls of rice 兩碗飯 so I repeat this 我以前習慣晚餐食兩碗飯 okay so sentence number four I didn't used to have business trip all the time so I didn't used to have business trip all the time so for business trip in Cantonese we can say 出 trip chut trip or chut chai chut chai so in Cantonese I can say 我以前 tập quán sáng nhật chốt trip or sáng nhật chốt chai. Sáng nhật mean all the time or always, okay? So this is the negative, so I didn't used to. So if I want to say I didn't used to, then I can say 我以前習慣. So we put then it will turn it into negative. Or 以前 before 習慣 not used it, okay? To have been a business trip all the time. Or 以前習慣成日出 trip or 成日出差. Okay, so here the end of today's lesson. Practice them and please give me a like if it is helpful. And I will see you in the next video. 下次我哋再见. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.